Hey guys, this has Ben from MediaShout, customer service and sales representative. Wanted to take some time to show you guys how to use and insert a default Bible translation. For those of you who like to use the same translation every week, this will save you guys a little bit of time. So what we're going to do is go to Settings. We're going to go to our Library tab, which is already selected for me. And you'll see this little drop down for the default Bible. So I'll go ahead and select this, and I can choose any Bible from my list of available Bible translations in the site license that I have and set it here. We'll go ahead and choose the Message just as an example. And now every time when I go and insert a Bible, it will be already selected for me. That's how you set up a default Bible. I hope this helps. Thanks.